God is with me. That no matter where I go or what I deal with, he has made up in his mind. He has made the decision to be present with me at all times. Somebody ought to thank God for the decision of the Lord, that he decided to be your God. He decided to be the lover of your soul. He decided to be the forgiver of your sin. He decided to look past your faults and see your need. I know you made some bad decisions, but he makes all decisions well, and he works all things together for our good. So lift up your head, child of God. Walk on back to your car with an assurance that the God we serve is with you this week. He is with you in your trouble. He is with you in your valleys. He is with you in your circumstances. He's with you on the mountain, because he's not just the God of the valley, but he's the God of the mountaintop. So while you're having a good time this week, you ought to thank God that he provided a good time for you. He decided to give you joy unspeakable and full of glory. He decided to give you peace like a river ever flowing down in your soul. Is there anybody in the building who is excited about the fact that the Lord Jesus decided to be the savior of your soul? Somebody ought to be grateful that one Friday on a hill called Calvary, he decided to die to save you and me. But don't stop on Friday, because one Sunday morning, the God of glory decided to get him up with all power in his hand. So go on back to work, you can deal with it. Go on back home, you can handle it. Go on back to the doctor, everything's gonna be all right. Even if you gotta walk through with a limp, even if you got a thorn in your flesh, his grace is sufficient. Is there anybody in the building who is still grateful that everything he decides for me will work out for my good? He'll make it all work for my good. He'll give me a testimony that he is able to do exceeding abundantly above all I can ask or think. Won't he do it? Don't fool me now, child of God.